cleared to the Winnipeg line, then picked up in on goal with the Pats, and they score. Carter Massier able to take advantage of a turnover, and with 5 minutes to go in the opening period, the Pats find a way onto the board. Winnipeg had things the way they wanted them to be, but sloppy puck management allowed Regina the chance, and able to take full advantage, Carter Massier.